To show my very first one, which I made in 1980, that I hadn't seen for a while, so I decided, well, why not? Shot in Super 8. I usually do shoot in Super 8. I still shoot in Super 8. Someone told me, why don't you just cut the material and glue it together, you know? You can get another result with that. So I said, oh, good idea. And the first film was made only with night shots.
The raindrops on roses and whiskers on kittens, bright copper kettles and warm woolen mittens, brown paper packages tied up with string. These are a few of my favorite things. Cream-colored ponies and crisp apple strudels, doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzel with
But it intrigued me to see what I could do with a cell phone, because although I use cell phone a lot, I never ever took photographs or filmed with it. So since they asked me to do it, then I really started using it. And after trying out several things, I decided it was better for more intimate portraits. So.
All right.